A man driving under the influence of alcohol and illicit drugs lost control of his vehicle before it slammed into a roadside kuih stall along Jalan Raya Bertam Indah, Kepala Batas, Sunday morning. The 10 a.m. crash killed 40-year-old store owner Roslinda Mohamad Isa, while a 44-year-old husband, Subri Saad, sustained serious injuries. The 31-year-old driver of the Proton Saga Iswara, which was heading towards Paya Keladi, was unhurt in the accident.